Okay, now the ECG is turned on and the right one is from the scooter battery and the left one is the current which is going through these 16 batteries. 2.3 and 0.28.